What I believe is when a person wants to buy, it is from his heart, he wants to buy something. I'm not asking for donation. All I'm asking is you buy something, you pay for it, that's all. I've been selling soft toys for the last 18 years. And basically what I've been selling the price 18 years ago, 10 ringgit for a soft toy, I'm still selling it today at 10 ringgit. My love for this job is basically because I love children. I basically sell this at a cheap price so that people can afford to buy, especially at a time like this where the cost of living is very high. People ask me to sell other items, so I've introduced pouch bags, luggage tags, and even the smaller version of the soft toys to hang in the bags. So my items are priced from 6 ringgit to 13 ringgit the highest. Before started selling soft toys, actually I was a sought after disco manager, pub manager. At the age of 27, I was already running a pub in Bangsa, the New Moon. And in 1985, I managed the biggest discotheque in Southeast Asia, Hollywood East Disco at Ampang Park Rooftop. After the closure of Hollywood East, I went to Labuan, where I managed Jupiter 8, another big club in Labuan. And then thereafter, I went to Tiffany Tawau, and my last posting was in LA Rock, Kota Kinabalu. At the age of 49, I decided to call it quits, selling soft toys. And because of my job, I married late. I became a father at the age of 44. That is why at the age of 67 now, my son is only 23. The only challenge I have is there are some people with negative thoughts, you know, there are some people they feel they are rich, these type of things are not for their children, you know. And they walk around, you can look at them, you know. But I'll prefer if anybody come up straight and ask me, "Uncle, why am I selling this?" You know, rather than walk, you know, as if like, you know. To some people, they feel that, you know, I'm begging. I'm not begging, actually. If anybody observe me, I never force anybody to buy. What I would like to share is, the most important thing is honest living. On a good day, I can go back at 3 o'clock, 3:30. On a bad day, I have to work up to 8 o'clock. I work till 8 o'clock. People come and ask me, "Uncle, you left so early yesterday." I say, "Yes, it was a good day. Thank you, you know, for your support." I'm not greedy. I'm not looking for riches. I'm looking just as long as I can manage, I can look after myself. You know, I thank God for it already. The environment here has been very good. The people at HSBC, and Si Huai Chan has been very encouraging. They have supported me in many ways, encouraging me, and they are very concerned. Every time they ask me any problems, to see them, you know. And likewise, they also do support me as and when they require the soft toys. Well, I'm Uncle David. I'm a street vendor selling soft toys at HSBC Damansara since 2001 at the age of 49 till now 67.
Good, ma.